day that you almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow.